Because the US LCI database is updated every fiscal quarter, we recommend you track versioning by release year and quarter, and then keep a clean copy of the database. Into this copy, you can import your project and link your data or make changes. The US LCI GitHub support content also has a press release that gives an overview of all the changes made each quarter in news. You can also find a detailed change log via the landing page at the GitHub support.